Yeah, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to jump down the hole. I'm just gonna roll down the hole, I guess. That might be easier. Oh! I made it. Nice. Okay. Alright. Well, thanks for that, Zoots. I should have figured that out on my own, but, you know. Oh. Oh, okay. I see how it is. I see how it is, you fuck. Oh, shit! That was stupid. Well drop and a bad drop there, because I should have known better. Climb up the ladder before you, because he'll probably explode. I don't know why I just did that. I don't know, because I'm smart like that, so... Okay. Alright. Ah, fuck this guy. Thanks for blowing yourself up. And I got some dried root, which... pointless, therefore I failed. Yeah, I feel the same way. So yeah, about all there is here. What kind of build? I'll show you. It's not really specific. God damn it. I'm still so used to the controls. It's not very specific. It's more of a dex vitality build. So I'm also going to build up intellect and faith. So I can use, let's see here. So I can use this wonderful sword, Majestic Greatsword, which is pretty good. However, it's better if you're left-handed, which is awkward, but yeah. So yeah. Yeah, I need more HP. I definitely agree. Yeah, all that's in this tower is that Scorching Iron Scepter, which is what I got, which you cannot progress in this area without it, so. So now I got that. Let's go back. Kind of a letdown that there isn't more in this area, but the DLC, though, if you play Dark Souls 2, you definitely want to get the DLC, because it makes the game a whole hell of a lot better, in my opinion. Because the game by itself is fine. It's definitely good. In my opinion, it's worth your money. A lot of people would debate about that, but yeah. So yeah, the DLC bosses are a hell of a lot of fun. But usually I pussy out and get help for them. Like, especially the boss in this area is fucking brutal. I have beaten the boss in this area by myself, so I don't care about asking for help, but... Yeah, so... It's a garbage... Yeah, that's probably the best way to describe it. It's a garbage Souls game, but a great game on its own. Like, they didn't need to call this game Dark Souls. They could have called it something else. It's a great game that stands on its own, but it's a horrible Souls game. I totally agree. It's definitely not as good as the first one. Oh, I thought I had a shard. Okay, let's see here. I wonder if I should do Vitality. I kind of do want to put points in this just to get it over with, so I can use the Majestic Greatsword. Actually, you know what? I can just fuck around with that later. Nah, I don't want to do Vitality or Vigor. Yeah, let's do Endurance. Well, that's only 1 point of stamina. It's not that great. Adaptability is always good. You want to have adaptability in this game. I don't know. We could always go for more attack, I guess, but yeah. Let's see. I'm sorry, I'm always so picky with points. Definitely, man. So based on what my... Actually, I'll ask you for your help right now, man. Zoots, based on your experience and looking at my stats, where would you put a point? Because I don't really feel like using a soul vessel to start over. I'll probably do that later once I have more levels on me, so... You need... Okay, 50, yeah. Well, see... But see, here's the thing. I mean... I feel like... I agree with you. Vigor is good. But... I mean, I feel like it's a... Like, you know how... When you're fighting an enemy and you keep backing up because you want to choose the perfect time to attack rather than just going head on and doing it, I feel like taking vigor is like maxing out your vigor is like the easy way out in a way. But I'll go for it this time. So, but I do understand why it helps, because the more life you have, the better. It's fucking awesome. So, yeah, I actually like Vigor too, but there's a downside to every stat, and that's the downside to that stat. It feels kind of cheap when you could spend it in something like where you do more damage. But I mean, it really depends on your playstyle, and that's one thing I like about Souls games. They let you choose your own playstyle, so... Alright, well, actually, shit, I should go buy some more life gems. So, yeah, that's probably a good point. And you know, that was one of my mistakes when I first started playing Dark Souls. I never thought that you needed to level up your health, but it helps so much. Because on one playthrough of the original Dark Souls, I did max out my health, and it was amazing. It was awesome. So. Alright, I did everything I want to do here. I could go back. And, yeah. 95 agility, yeah. When does agility cap, though? Does it cap at 95? Or does it cap earlier than that? Because I know one thing they did in Dark Souls 2, after you get to a certain level, it does diminishing returns. Isn't that true? I don't know. That's what I heard, but... Alright. So I got that staff. Oh, 110? Okay. Blah! Now, this is the second part of the DLC, in my opinion. After you do the scorching things, there's a lot of fucking shit you can do now that you couldn't do before. I'm going to wait to go in here. I'm going to wait. Well, you know what? Actually, let's fucking do it. You know, I'm probably going to end up dying in this. Oh, yeah, it's locked. Fuck. That's right. You need a key for that door. I don't exactly remember where the key is, but I'm sure I'll run across it. So, yeah, we're just going to take this one to start off with, so. The Let's see where we go. All right, cool, man. Thanks for helping out, Zoots. Oh, yeah. There's some, like, the first time I went in here, I saw notes that say, it's a trap! Yeah, it's not so much a trap. It's kind of a trap, but... That's kind of why it's a trap, because this asshole... Come on, blow yourself up, asshole. There you go. See, now, was that so hard to do? Did you... Oh, yeah. There's three of these assholes over here. It's best to fight them one at a time. I'm sure some crazy people will fight all three of them, but I am not one of those fuckers. I am the pussy asshole who does this. Whoa, he blew himself up. That was cool. Actually, I can take him out with the sword now. Just need to get close enough. Yay, that was fun. They drop a fair amount of souls. There's two more of these assholes. There's one over here and one way over there. So let's get this up first. Like I said, you don't want to fight these guys more than one at a time unless you're a crazy asshole, so... By the way, they can hit you through the walls. I think that's a glitch they left in intentionally. That was his bad. He missed me. Oh, you dead. I didn't even need to shoot you, but just for good measure. Alright, two of them are dead. There's one more left. He's over here, I believe. We're just gonna get him to come. Yep, there he is. Ooh, that was close. Oh, that's a cool looking hammer axe thingy. Actually, you can get that hammer later in the game. I'm not sure. Can't remember how that. I poisoned you, asshole. I didn't know these guys could be poisoned, but... Oh, damn it. By the way, if you are going to use arrows, you most definitely should always have poison arrows. That's just my opinion. Because poison arrows are pretty badass. And they make the game a whole hell of a lot fucking easier. Okay. Alright, that's all of them. Now, I get to run on these guys. I don't know if it's random. I think it's not random. Like, certain ones will drop certain things. Yay, more effigies. Could always use more of those. Shit. That is awesome. Tower key. Oh yeah, that's what opens that door up. Upstairs is the tower key. I think. I'm not sure. I don't fucking remember. So. Okay, that's everything down here, which is a dead end, but there's some good stuff. That tower key is useful. So. I'm not gonna go up yet because there's still this door over here. Which, yeah, the tower key opens that door. I think the tower key opens up the door upstairs too, but it might be a different key for that. I can't remember. Yay, too bad I'm not a mage, otherwise that might be good. Oh yeah. Let's go down further. Actually, the way I'm going is to the boss, basically. Because the boss is down below. Oh wait, no, there's this area. Fuck. Should I even go in here yet? Or should I save this for later? Because in all of these DLC, there's like a mini boss area thing. And this is the mini boss area thing. So I guess it doesn't matter because there's just a... You can just walk in and out in this one, so it's not too bad. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go ahead and do this place. This has nothing to do with the main boss in the area, it's just like a mini area, so. And because I am a pussy, I am gonna summon people in this area, so. You actually, I don't think you even need to do these areas at all, but they're in here for the fun of it, so. Now, I'll probably have to die once because I'm going to kill these guys before I run through here. Because normally you want to just run through, but I want to take time to kill these motherfuckers first. Or actually not die, but... Yay. Yay for friends. Yay for friends who get in your fucking way! God damn it, you assholes. Get out of my way, you ass. Because there are some shinies down here. There's one. Welcome back, Zoots. Like, large titanite shards are good. God, get out of my way, asshole. Yeah, stop looking at me like an asshole. God fucking damn it. They will eventually get out of your way. But, yeah, they're assholes. Is that it? There's only one of those things in here? Okay. I thought there was two, but maybe not. So, yeah, so next time I come down here and pull that, I'm just going to run straight through to get through that door, because that's kind of important for this area. So, but for right now, we're just going to clear shit out. So, oh, shit! Forgot about you. Are you gonna help me or just like stand behind me like assholes? Yeah, best to just, oh, God damn it! Thanks for dying. Oh, shit! God damn it. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. I was like, why am I all of a sudden burdened? Attack that asshole. Don't attack me, because I need to heal, goddammit. Yeah, don't come over here. He's going to attack me. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about you guys right now. I'll come back for them later. Oh yeah, this is another room where there's a lot of shit. Am I gonna stop at 150? Maybe. I don't know. Probably not with this character. Maybe with other ones. We're just gonna run in and fight the alternate smelter demon. Basically, the blue smelter demon. Where the first one is the red smelter demon, this is the blue one. But as you all know, blue is actually hotter than red. Which, I don't know if they took that into account for the game, but... Actually, white is the hottest you can get. But there is no white smelter demon. Well, magic, yeah. I'm sorry, I was trying to be scientific. Oh shit. Completely missed him with that. Oh shit, he's gonna blow up.
Yep.
I think at this rate I'm probably gonna die. I need to do more damage to him. God damn it! Well, I fucked that up pretty good. God damn it. I need to do more damage on this guy. The Uchigatana just doesn't shell out the damage very well on this guy. Actually, not much shells out damage good on this guy, so. Well, we got pretty close, so might as well give it another shot. Human tastes like pork. I thought it tastes like chicken. Alright. I got that one little item in here, so as soon as I pull this, I'm gonna run the fuck over there. Yay, I made it. Oh, God damn it. Fuck you. Fucking. Oh, God damn it. No, you're not a cannibal. You're definitely a carnivore, but not a cannibal. Unless you are eating people, so. Well, I think the term cannibal deals with eating your own kind, though. Not, I don't think it matters about sentience or not, so. Oh shit, someone else put their thing here. It's always much better to get a real player than an NPC, just because a real player won't act like a fucking idiot sometimes like an NPC will. So, although that's debatable, depends on the person you summon. So, I'm surprised there are people playing this game now. I mean, maybe they're playing it because they're getting ready for Dark Souls 3 like I am. Is that asshole coming? Maybe not, so I'm just gonna summon this asshole. Eating a 3-year-old no different than a pig. Oh, hey, what's up, Skiplord? Awesome. Yeah, but like I said, I don't think it has to do with intelligence. I think it has to do with eating your own kind. So. Yay! Oh no! I'm not gonna make it! Fuck! Oh no, I didn't make it. God damn it. Fuck. Well, at least I can try and kill the boss. die. Well, that sucks. I wanted to get through there, but oh well. Did Skiplord die? Or did he just leave? He fucking died? God damn. That sucks. Well, that guy was kind of a waste to summon then. Yes, run out. Yes, that's what you're for. You're for taking hits. So I don't have to take hits. Goddamn. God, get out of my way, assholes. Yeah, and I know there's another one over here. Die, fucker. Okay, now I'm just gonna run in. Oh, god damn it! Come on, go, 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 go! Don't hit me, don't hit me! Okay, good. Awesome. Alright. Round two with this. I wanna see if this does more damage. Oh shit. Oh, it does. It does a little more damage. Oh shit. I should have seen that coming. Spells on me? Fuck no. Of course not. Why would I have heal spells? I need to equip heal spells next time because that might be beneficial. God damn it. Oh, shit. All right. I think I'm gonna take a break for now, just because I'm a little bit tired, just a wee bit tired, but I will definitely come back and play some more Dark Souls 2. I'm making some progress on that boss, although I should have beat him the first time, but oh well. So anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I'll probably stream later today. It might be this game or it might be the Salt and Sanctuary game. Either case, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next stream. See ya.